Welcome, my little ponies, to my little manor.
Ooh, sort of a Roco hobo bohemian hodgepodge.
Apologies for the state of my letterbox. I wasn't expecting guests.
Ooh, so many fun breakables!
Wow. Y'all sure y'all want the hippos?
Yes, sirree, the queen of the hippos.
Not like the queen of the lions, or tigers, or bears.
Oh my.
Huh?
Please, please! I don't know anything!
You really think the ponies got this far?
Oh, they're here.
Attention! A little purple pony passed this way. Tell me where she is.
But something real bad's gonna happen.
You think we're gonna fall for this again? I don't know what kind of scam you're working with Capper and the rest of your friends, but...
Friends?
Poison or no poison, you're gonna pay.
Oh, Fishman just got dropped!
Now, about this Capper.
Stop playing me. A sonic rain boom? That's not a real thing. Is that a real thing?
I'll show ya!
No, I don't need you sonic rain booming up in my place. Thank you very much.
Whoa, hey, hold up now. Whoa.
Here you go. I do apologize. If we were back home, I could have done something truly fabulous.
Okay. What's the catch?
Nothing. After all that you've done for us, consider it a thank you.
Oh. Don't thank me, really.
Guys! We've been looking for the wrong queen. We don't need the queen of the hippos. We need the queen of the hippogriffs. Part pony, part eagle.
Oh, the hippogriffs. Now, the trouble with that is, no one knows where they are.
Says here they're on the top of Mount Eris.
You mean the mountain right outside the window?
Objects in windows may be less mountainous than they appear.
Let's go, every pony.
Wait! You can't make it by yourselves. You need an airship. And lucky for you, I can get you a ride.
I think we can get there on our own.
Here's Verko! These ponies better shoot rainbow lasers out their eyes if they're gonna settle your debt. Brought the big cage. Let's load them up!
You were going to sell us?
I knew it! We gotta get out of here.
Silly little ponies.
Tempest!
Trusting strangers? Big mistake. Big.
Huge!
Ooh, my goodness! Well, look at you! With your scary broken horn and scowly eyes. What tricks do you know, my holy woe?